Hello, thank you very much for watching Daijing YouTube video. Today is lecture 4 of the What is Kami? It is said that there is hardly anything related to the hope by man's having done. How can I explain that the spirit is tangible, but that it fluctuates the shape? This is only one great miracle, and the mind is born from the body, and the body is not explaining from the standpoint of materialism, which is made to be only under the economic influence of the society. The spirit of the root of the life, which becomes a large tree, already dwells in one seed, and this spirit gathers water, rays, temperature, nourishes, etc., germinates by using the cause, the phenomenon of growth. However, the life as the seed does not come to birth only by the one such one gathered, and it is said that one seed is the one that the protein, the hydraulic carbon, the fat, and the other chemical content were gathered. Only with life are the necessary materials collected and entrusted to them. It is necessary to think that this reason is the same things no matter where it goes. There is a spirit first, and this world was made tangible first, and the change was made to the world of shape. If this is said about the large universe, it is thought that there is the fundamental spirit Kami in the universe. The spirit of Kami has become tangible, and this universe has appeared in this universe. However, if the passage of a long years and this were seen in the inside by becoming today's universe, the present universe and world appeared through the stage of the development of evolution. Therefore, on this revealed universe man own, there is a path in which the spirit and spirit of Kami are active. This way of reason is the law of Kami. The spirit of Kami is utilized, its tangibilization begins, and the spirit of Kami is further utilized on these tangible things to change things. This change is named evolution and development, because things that have already been made change according to the spirit of Kami. Because a certain direction is decided, it is named the reason method, because this evolution development is actively divine on the things. After all, there are two sides to the life of Kami, one of which is pure spiritual activity, and it is activity as creativity, and this is called divine intention. The other one is a secondary activity, which is a practical method on top of what have already been tangible by divine will. And this is the theorem. With the activity of these two sides, everything between the universes exists and changes and develops in limit. The theory is an active method of reason on the one which has already been made on the thing. And it includes physical science law, scientific science law, law physics law, social science law, moral science law, etc. In that and one that this was organized scientifically is named science. Thank you very much for watching Daijingu's YouTube video, Lecture 4. And we continue to give you a Lecture 5 at the next time. And thank you very much for watching.